While the nation was still grieving the martyrdom of four army personnel, in Jammu and Kashmir's Doda, another encounter broke out in the same district between the terrorists and security officers, severely injuring two soldiers early on Thursday. The sudden surge in terrorist attacks in the Union Territory has prompted the nation to call for a brutal retaliation against Pakistan, with retired Major General G.D. Bakshi urging India to teach Pakistan a strict lesson. Meanwhile, amid the terrorists' onslaught, Army Chief General Upendra Dwivedi briefed PM Narendra Modi and also met Home Minister Amit Shah on Wednesday as the security forces intensified their combating operations. Meanwhile, intel sources have stated that the recent attacks have been perpetrated by a fresh batch of terrorists who infiltrated India in the past 6 months, belonging to Pakistan's Punjab as well as Khyber Pakhtunkhwa regions and recruited by the Jaish-e-Mohammed terror group. In a shocking revelation, the intel sources have also suggested that these terrorists are highly trained, motivated, while those from the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa region may also have battle experience, including in Afghanistan, adding that some former Pakistan Army soldiers might also be among them. In the wake of recent terror attacks, the entire nation has expressed deep anger and concerns about surging terrorism, especially amidst the ongoing Amarnath Yatra and the assembly elections just days ahead. While sources suggest that General Dwivedi has discussed the security situation in Jammu and Kashmir with PM and the Home Minister, retired Major General G.D. Bakshi urged the Modi government to take stringent action against Pakistan and teach a lesson for sponsoring terrorists.
ये टुच्चा कंट्री है, इनका जो है पाकिस्तान का इकोनॉमी का भट्टा बैठ रहा है। एक युद्ध हो जाए और ये चूल्हे में चले जाएंगे हमेशा के लिए, खलास हो जाएंगे। तो खलास करिए ना। अब हमने बोलना शुरू किया कई लोगों ने कि नहीं साहब, पाकिस्तान तो कुछ है ही नहीं हमारे लिए। नहीं है, मारो ना, ख़त्म करो ना सांप को। घायल सांप घूम रहा है, उसको घर में पालना जरूरी है। ख़त्म करिए इनका तमाशा, केंटवा दबा दीजिए, हमेशा के लिए आपकी शांति हो जाएगी। जब तक पाकिस्तान को आप छोड़ेंगे, उदारवाद दिखाएंगे, गांधीवाद दिखाएंगे, नतीजा बहुत बुरा होगा।
The terror attacks in the Union Territory that earlier were carried out in the secluded areas have now infiltrated deeper, rocking Jammu's several districts from Doda to Kathua. Over 51 security personnel have been martyred and 19 civilians have lost their lives in the Jammu region between 2021 and now, of which in 2024 alone, 11 security forces personnel lost their lives, bringing forth a disturbing trend of rising terrorism and the utter failure of the government. Even though the security personnel are putting their best foot forward by carrying out aggressive counter-operations, they haven't had any luck, mainly due to the terrain of the region. Following the attacks, the terrorists of Jaish-e-Mohammed tend to disappear into the thick jungles and hilly forests, making it difficult for the army and the police officials to trace them. Also, because such dense regions prompt the security officials to go ahead with their movement carefully and drive slowly, it comes as an advantage to the terrorists, who are quick to ambush the army convoy and attack the personnel. In many such encounters, such as the ambush on an army convoy in Kathua, the terror group even loots the security forces' weapons and bulletproof jackets.